Hi, hello my dears, this is Christopher Jean Picasso once again. Today I am going to tell you an interesting story by Dale Carnegie. He is an American author. Yes, in his book, How to Influence People. Yes, from that book I am going to take one essay. It is, if you are wrong, admit it. Yes, let's start the story. One day, a boy was going to the park with his dog. That time, a cop who saw them and went and warned them, "Hey, if you are not wearing a belt for your dog again, definitely I will scorn you. I will put you into the jail." He warned. So after that, the boy went to the park once again. When that time, he remembered what the cop has said early. The cop has warned us earlier. Yes, now also we are coming to the park without wearing a belt to our dog. So, what to do? He was thinking. So, he directly went to the police officer and said, "Sir, this time also I am not wearing a belt for my dog. So, please forgive me. Definitely I will wear the belt next time to my dog. Please forgive me, sir." So this is that, the story goes so long, but I told the essence what I had told in that story. Yes, from this story, what we have, we are going to learn, in our life too, if we have mistaken, definitely we the human beings, we are not robots, yes, which can do systematically its work. So, we the human beings, definitely we will make mistake. So, when that time, what to do? If the mistake was happened by us, we directly goes and confess our mistake. Yes, what I did was wrong. Please forgive me. So, instead of that, we should not hide that mistake. Oh, no. I never did that. Even we did. Oh, no. Who said? No, who said? I never did that. So, we should not make argument like this. No, we should always keep in mind that the problem should be solved. The problem should get a remedy. So, not the problem should be keep going. Okay, so that is the thing, my dears. Yes, if you are mistaken, even me too, if I have mistaken at some point of my time, definitely I went and confess my mistake. Yes, madam, yes, mom, yes, dad. Yes, uncle. Yes, auntie. I have mistaken. Please forgive me. So you ask, definitely they will forgive you.